everybody. Welcome back to Fallout 4. We are actually here just in the, I think what it's called, the motor ball of the Cambridge Police Station. I just repaired my power armor. Admit, we are still missing some, like an arm and a leg, but it's better than nothing. And I think we're going to need it because we're going to head to the Corvega assembly plant. Just checking these ammo boxes. There was something there, I thought so. Let me see if I can actually purchase anything from these guys. I can't remember if I could or not. I don't think I can. So I hope you guys are all doing well. It's actually been a little while since I've played any Fallout 4, so I'm actually really looking forward to this. I love a good bit of Fallout. What is this guy doing? You right there, buddy? I think maybe actually, to be fair, they don't have a lot more because I took it all off them. What if Scribe Hayden's got anything?
So much to learn about the mistakes we made in the past and how to prevent us from repeating them.
And you know what? That looks like a really comfy outfit, you know?
Hayden?
It can be so hard to find good artifacts these days.
Okay, she's not going to talk to us. I'll take a stim pack, yeah, that's for sure.
It's always worth it when we do.
Okay, right, so what we're going to do today, because we, at some point are going to have to go back to the Revere Satellite Array, but first off we're going to take out the Corvega assembly plant on our way back to the Red Rocket. So we are here, the Corvega assembly plant is just behind us basically. We're going to take that down for some settlers, and also because it will probably have a good supply of loot. And that's what we like, ammo, such, any grenades we can find and stuff like that, because we're going to need a lot of stuff to take out the satellite array. And if we can find some better power armor as well, that might even be even better. As always, we're playing this on the survival mode, which is the highest difficulty. We have got a mod enabled to allow us to quick save, just for the sake of you guys watching, so you don't have to watch me do the same thing 15 times. And like, trust me, I've tried things without the Corvega. Oh shit, we got in the middle of a rad storm. Actually, we're okay because we're in power armor. Yay! Okay, we can actually enjoy this a little bit. If I want this out right now, what have I got? Have I got nothing on one? Why have I got nothing on one? Faith. Yeah, okay, interesting. I don't really want a bit of switchblade on one. So what have we got? Shotgun will probably go on one, I think. We've got a lot of ammo for it. Don't mean you found an enemy. How'd you do that? Oh shit. Whoops. Okay, wow, it is really tough to see actually. That is awesome. That effect is so good. So we're gonna kinda head up this way. There's nothing there we want. We've obviously kind of been through these guys before. I mean, the bits of armor and stuff like that is all well and good, but I'm so glad that we're in power armor though, because otherwise I see a mine here. I'd like to take that please, thank you. Is there any more around? Because I need a lot of mines as well. I have an idea to try and take out those super mutants, but I'm going to need a lot of mines. Corvega's just up here, I believe. You can just see it in the distance there. So we're going to try and take down the raiders that are inside, basically. Oh god. We do not want to go near there again. That damn near, like, wiped us out last time. But we need to be very careful around here. This is not probably the best weather. Is it? Yeah, five, probably on our sniper out. Because there are people up here who will spot us. gonna see us if we come around this way. Don't know if there's an entrance around here though. Got Vega assembly part. We actually leveled up, that's awesome. I don't think I can get in this way though, can I? Don't think so. Wow, this weather, eh? If we weren't in power armor, we'd probably be dead right now. We're actually taking a little bit of rats, that's like how bad the... Oh, look at this. Can we get through here? No, we can. Oh, hello. Ah, seems to be just in time. Right, we gotta take this easy. So we were tasked with taking this down by some settlers, which we weren't really interested in doing, but now I think, knowing that there are a group of raiders in here, Did you see that shot? But yeah, knowing that there's a group of raiders here, I feel a little bit better.
Oh man, come back!
Okay. Get him, guys. Did you get him? Okay. Shit.
Apparently decided we were too much trouble.
Okay.
Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
I can't see any movement up. I can see movement there.
What's all this then?
When you turn
oh,
up,
he moved.
Don't you die on me.
Land it off, eh?
Okay.
Picking up hostile life signs.
Oh, for God's sake. The power armor's doing a decent job here. I am not, however. Oh, for God's sake. Ah, it's really annoying having that. Oh, there we go.
Hostile life
size. I don't know how that guy survived a shot to the head, but fair play. Look at that. Nice. There's no way we would have survived that without the power armor. What is our stim pack? I just want as many explosives as I can get my hands on. A bit of Radix and Wonder Glue though does not hurt. and any ammo as well. Much appreciated, Mr. Deadbody. Can I store on him? 32 stim packs, that's good. 2 robot repair kits is actually pretty cool as well. Junk. Might as well. Souvenir magnet frog. Gotta keep that, you know what I'm saying? Crystal. Oh, it's the bottles that are so like, heavy. That's fine. Because once we get a water source, we'll have a lot more purified water. Because right now we're actually a little bit low. And yes, I am pushing Cotsworth out of here because he's not moving. Right, let's go up the top. See what we can see. Got a sniper rifle. Hidden at the minute. And I guess it's night time, so it's probably a little bit more ideal. To be doing this, because inside it doesn't really matter if it's nighttime or daytime, does it? It's always daytime indoors. What the fuck did he do? God's sake, Cotsworth, I'm gonna need you, buddy. Where'd you go? Utter numpty. Did he go? He like fall off, I think. I don't think there's anyone around here. Must have fallen off. That's my robo repair kit used. If he does it again, we're leaving him. He'll fend for himself. So right now for Frank, I think from his point of view, the Brotherhood of Steel seemed to be the best bet for him. He's obviously a little bit wary because they're not here in the wasteland, so that's, you know, a bit of a problem. But he's hoping that if he helps out Dance, Dance is going to help him out with, you know, their advanced tech, as it were, or at least reclamation of old tech, then it will help him find his son. But the problem is that what Dan wants him to do is going to be really, really incredibly tough. Taking on a camp full of tough super mutants is, you know, that's a tough tough cookie to crack. So that's where the Corvega factory comes in. You know, he's heard about the mutants here. Sorry, not mutants, the raiders here. You know, they're gonna have supplies. He's gonna commandeer those supplies. Out a settlement, I guess that's a bonus. It's not really something he's really worrying too much about. Because he's got bigger fish to fry. It's not F, what is? There we go. A bit of a lamp, just in case we're missing something. Enjoying Fallout, and I love the way it looks currently as well. Very happy with it. Very happy with the way Skyrim looks as well. Oh, we actually forgot to level up, didn't we? Let's do that now. Okay, so I'm thinking short term ish because I'm thinking super mutants. What is going to help give us the best chance against super mutants? Commando automatic weapons, rifles. I think it may be something with explosives. Demolition explosives do 50% more damage. Yeah. Might not help us right this second, but like, it's pretty cool. You got some Molotovs on it. Head up here, see what more we can see. There's bound to be some more raiders around here. Pay your companion, fuck's sake, Codsworth. He's getting left. Screw him. Let him go. He fell off. I should have just left him down by a door or something. Come and go later, but... Oh well, I guess we're in this on our own. Well, me and Dogmeat anyway. See where these cables go to. Go to that spotlight there. I don't have any silenced weapons right now, so... It's not, for me to go shooting spotlights, seeing it will alert attention to me. What's this? Okay, there's a way in here. Let's have a look and see where this leads us into. I can't remember if I have to kill every raider or like the boss raider. I can't remember. Probably like every raider. Okay. Peckish from lack of food and thirsty. Still with me, dog meat. by spotlights or... Here we are.
Please don't be ferals again.
It's not ferals. It's not ferals. I don't mean... Where's that movement coming from? There's someone down there.
Getting tired yet?
Okay, there's just... Oh, okay, they see me. Try and kill them before they throw any grenades. Okay, that's stuck. I got absolutely stuck. Did you see that? That was bullshit. I need a med kit. That's so annoying. I got stuck on that ladder. It wouldn't let me run that way. Remembered I had my... Is there not someone in here? Polecat mine. Oh yeah. Well, that's really good. Could do some serious damage with that against the super mutants. Like, mines are going to be really useful as well, I think. Okay. guys had on them. Good. Okay, good. Back this way, dog mate. Okay, well, there's one section cleared out at least. We're gonna have to also want to make sure I've got my complete power armor set as well. A little bit worried about cores, but we should be able to at least find one core around here, right? It's the Commonwealth, okay. I feel like there should definitely be some people around here. Shit, there is. Okay. Oh, that's gonna sting. One thing I think Bethesda do quite well actually is reactions to being shot. Like, okay. That's fine. It's not fine, but it's...
Come on out. This is bullshit. I'll make it
nice and quick. Tempted to chuck a grenade down there, but also I don't want to lose grenades.
Move up. I got the cover. What the hell was that?
Did you hear that?
Behind me, is there?
You're getting
just
paranoid.
Nice.
There ain't nothing here.
Okay.
Playing games with me, huh? Over here! It's called fear!
Whoa. Give me a stim pack. Still thirsty. Okay.
I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different?
Anyone else wanna come run up them stairs? To your death trap, or are you gonna learn your lesson? Isn't there, but I kind of want to get dog meat up.
Where'd that little fucker go?
It's got to be around here. Where is this guy? Okay, dog meat. We're back in the game, buddy. Just... definitely someone around here.
No sign of him now.
Okay, we are hidden.
Let's go eat. I'm starving. You damn sure we're not about to get jumped. I got it. Jesus. Why are you always in such a bad mood? You're still alive, ain't you? You should be thanking me instead of bitching all the time. Enough yapping already. Somebody could be sneaking up on us right now.
Somebody is sneaking up on you guys. I need to tell you this. Did I get the Corvega storage key? I mean, great, but how did I get that? I don't remember getting that. But great.
Got
That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah. The good loot, you know what I'm saying? The good loot. Come on, talk to me. There's definitely some more people around. As well as looting all these people, we absolutely annihilated here. Although I did this quite sloppily, I was happy with the first section. This was real sloppy. Okay, there's stuff down there. Let's just check on these guys first. See? Some good stuff. Lots of grenades we're getting. This is good. It means number one, they're not throwing them at us. And number two, we get to use them ourselves. Number one there being the real important thing. Okay, cool. There's more fusion cells. Yeah, this is the good stuff. Okay, let's keep moving, shall we? They're just a random double barrel shotgun here. Beer bottles, bubblegum. I don't know why I took the bubblegum. Maybe I can do my Duke Nukem impression. Let's go down first. Might as well just take my chance.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Where is this guy? This corner, right? To the right, I'm imagining.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. Fucking hot.
Yes. That's good. That was good. That's real good. 2 milk bowls. I mean, I'm tempted, but I've got a lot of bowls. Suddenly cautioned. expect that. Did not expect that at all. Where did we go? Are we shot here? That was the person we shot up there. Okay. What's down here as well? There. Saves us setting off any alarms, doesn't it?
I know you're here. I'll find you. Yeah, you're probably right.
Okay, he's gonna come around this corner. ready for him. Dog meat. I know you're cute, but stop looking at me like that.
Show your face. Come on. I dare you. Go. Jesus Christ, that took me way too long to work it out to get that ammo. Okay. We are hitting big time. We had to like basically get a stim pack off every single person and quite a lot of Molotovs and grenades and things. We got 15 Molotovs, that's real decent. So far, anyway. This definitely looks like there could be someone around here. Okay. Bottle caps help, of course. I don't think there's actually anyone around here. That monkey, the cheeky monkey. In the can, your parched from lack of water. Well, say at least we're in the right place if we want water, but there's not actually any water there, so it's not actually the right place, is it? Aid. Well, I'll tell you what, I think I'm going to finish this episode up there. Next time we'll go upstairs, I guess, try and take on the rest of the Corvega, but it's pretty tense so far, and actually a lot of fun, and actually quite impressed with how we've managed take these guys down. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. Next time we'll head upstairs, see what we can find, but until then I will see you soon. Bye bye.